Hi, Momshies! It's Anne again. So, I'm just making this video for my review sa Lux Slim. Yes, medyo natagalan yung pag-upload ko ng video. Pero, I have already shot yung mga previous days na nakapag-take na ako ng Lux Slim. Actually, if you will check on my previous videos, yung naka-pink ako nakapang-gym, I think that was my 10th day or 12th day review for the Lux Gluta. Yun, that was my first day in taking yung Lux Slim. And right now, I think it's already my almost magto 2 weeks na na gumagamit ako ng Lux Slim. Sa morning, I take yung Lux Gluta and Lux Renew. And then, before I hit the gym, I take yung Lux Slim, pampapawis. Ayan. And then, in between, while I'm working out, siguro after an hour, I take it again. Ayan, parang mas lalong pagpawisan ako. Then, sa gabi naman, Lux Gluta and Lux Renew again. So, ayun yung routine ng pag-inom ko. And then, so far, I started from 195 pounds. Ngayon, 182 pounds na lang ako. Magto 2 weeks pa lang. So, siguro, malaking tulong din kaya mabilis yung pag-gym ko. Pero yung iba kasi, iba yung pawis ko. Na kahit nga after ng gym or before pa lang ako mag-gym, pinagpapawisan na ako pag uminom na ako ng Lux Slim. So this is my previous videos. Okay, I'll show you para meron tayong proof and meron tayong mga videos na from 195 to 182 in magto 2 weeks na. I think it's already my 10th day. Okay, bye.
Ten minutes before 1 hour. Kaya pa ba mga bes? Three, four, five, six, seven. Mahirap pala yung nag-video tsaka yung nag-workout.